ballroom of the Raffles Hotel. But Anthony Burgess wasn't dancing with his wife that evening in 54. He was dancing with a new little friend he'd met over in Bugis Street. They may have danced, they may not, but they headed together for a little hôtel de passe and enjoyed a most companionable evening.